Happy's talking to Angry? What is he saying?
He's saying, don't be angry.
Well, what should he do with his anger?
He should throw it away.
Is it okay to be angry?
Yeah.
Is it maybe what you do with the anger?
And he's saying you made Happy sad. No, you made
Sad, sad.
No, you made Calm sad.
Oh. So, but how can you help Angry? You don't want to make him feel bad. How are you going to help him deal with his anger?
You can say, I'm sorry.